are following breaking news right now from Hartford, where police are investigating a deadly shooting. Officers were called to Allen Green Way around 10 o'clock Wednesday night. Police have not released the name of the man who died. We do know that he was shot several times. We will continue to follow this breaking news for you and bring you any new information throughout the morning.